I hope you enjoyed this interview. If not, I might have to do something nasty.
What?